Okay, so after the knight check, this is here. After the knight took this pawn that was over here, such that he takes king g2, he couldn't find a continuation after this. Yeah, check. That was the move they missed. Yeah, they both missed this
What's
move.
What's so difficult about it? I mean, I thought there was a real mystery.
So you were looking deeper than...
I was looking for some winning position, but this is not... This clears, opens the king, and there's no way escape.
And then if he goes back, then you can't go back, but let's say he goes here, you could check. And then you can check. And check.
Well, it's clear, the draw.
Right, so you'd have to, when the knight went here to call check, you'd have to take. And then queen g6, yeah.
Then a check.
So now because you get the rook open and the queen open.
Well, this is getting to be looking dangerous for white, I would say.
Now.
Wow.
Now he would have to play a move like
he's gonna play knight there. Here. Well, at the very least, black can trade queens for that matter and have a better position with a pawn up. Okay?
So trade queens and let's take a look at it.
So, but maybe this is even better?
So knight takes, and then this is going to have to move. Because it's not going to be good otherwise.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
This is just me playing. This isn't their level.
Well, you could go out of the pin.
Yeah, you could. Although, actually, you could just check there.
Yeah, I could. That's also better.
That's true.
So you have to take, you can't do anything.
So even if you just don't...
Oh, no, you don't have,
if you don't do that...
You doubles rooks.
Knight here. Check. This is so strong.
Queen takes.
Yeah. Rook takes. Rook either takes queen.
Rook takes knight. Double
check.
Rooks.
Queen. Yeah, that's true.
So then you have... That's not so
terrible. So maybe this
isn't
so bad.
It's not, it's not that bad.
But black is definitely stronger here.
Black is better either way.
Yeah.
Okay. So what happened?
In the actual game, you want to...
Oh, they screwed up.
In the actual game, they didn't play any of this.
No. Well, why would they?
They screwed up.
I wonder. Maybe Griff was right. Everything's rigged.
Well, I would figure... What was your rating at peak?
I don't know, 2600 or something.
No, it wasn't that high.
Yeah, it was.
Not... USC... FIDE, not USCF. FIDE... USCF is like 2602 or whatever. 26 something. Where it was like set number 2.
They cheated me every step of the way in the ratings anyway.
Yeah, so that's true, absolutely.
I don't care what they did, what their rating says.
It's all screwed up anyway.
Kasharkin's rating is like 2785 and Carlson's is 2840 here.
You can't find the 2700 here. It tells you what the ratings about, aren't it?